saw two different things about Peter and King David. Both of these men of God did the same mistake. David did a thing which was foolish before the sight of God. And Peter rebuked Jesus, trying to stop him from the will of God. What I want to tell you today is, this happens in our life too. We think every thought that comes to us is from God, but it is not so. How do we find, is this the will of God? When a thought comes to us, before you act on it, go to the Word of God. See what the Word of God tells about it. See how does the Word of God speak about it. Only when you know the Word of God in the right way, you would be able to analyze if this thought is from God or from the devil. Never act quickly on your thoughts, but always analyze your thoughts in connection with the Word of God. What does the Bible say about that? If David would have known that this is wrong in the sight of God, if Peter would have known that Jesus was sent to this world to shed his blood and to die on the cross so that the mankind can be redeemed, if he would have known that properly, he wouldn't have rebuked Jesus. So today, I would like to tell you, always go to the Word of God to check your thoughts. Thank you.